going to go get the shoes. I'm sorry, wait.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Come down. Thank you. Heavenly Father, at the beginning of this year, you brought all of us together. From our classrooms to our school trips, you assisted us in learning more about our world and each other. This evening is our time to thank you for giving us this year of growth, for the lives and talents of all the students here, and for the care and devotion of the many adults who have guided us on our path. As we eighth graders move on to other places, some to the upper school and others to various destinations, I ask that you stay with us every step of the way. May we always remember the lessons we have learned and the friendships we have made. Give us the grace to work, study, and worship, all in your holy name. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Very seated. Good evening and welcome to the 2019 Moving Up Ceremony. Tonight is a night where we stop and recognize these students as they prepare to enter the upper school. It is a night of recognition of transitions. And I know a bit about transitions right now. And as I speak to you all who are in eighth grade, if you can see me over here, the time of transitions can be a very difficult one because there's lots of ambiguity and questioning and anxiety. What's gonna happen next? Where am I gonna go? Am I gonna make friends? What's the upper school gonna be like? It's a challenging time, and I understand that completely. And I think tonight, as we recognize you and celebrate you, I would offer you one piece of advice as you go through the summer. When those moments of anxiety or unknowing enter your eyes and ears, pull out your program and look in the back of the program, because the back of the program has our school hymn, which is the 121st Psalm, which is all about the fact that God will be with you. And Dominic just read, you all asking for God to walk with you. He will, and he will keep you safe, and he will never slumber, and he will never sleep. He will be with you all the time. And there's nothing that can separate God's love for you and the fact that he will take care of you. There's nothing that will ever separate you from that. And so tonight as we celebrate our love for you, remember that God too loves you, cares about you, and will be with you always. Mr. Rowe.
Thank you, Dr. Scrooge. At this time, we will bring students to the stage to be recognized for achievement in the classroom, the arts, and in athletics. I'd ask that you please hold your applause until each group has passed and been recognized on the stage. We're going to get right after it here. So, with the following students, please come to the front of the stage. Amy Pan, Dylan Jenkins, Ellie Weatherly, Daniel Jones, Julian Mulholland, Zimmy Killian. If our math and science teachers would come to the front of the stage to present the math and science achievement medals. So the Grade 8 Math Award goes to Amy Pond. Amy also qualified for the state level Math Counts competition this year in Atlanta. The Grade 8 Science Award goes to Dylan Jenkins. The Grade 7 Math Award goes to Ellie Weatherly. The Grade 7 Science Award goes to Daniel Jones. The Grade 6 Math Award goes to Julian Mulholland. The Grade 6 Science Award goes to Zimmy Killian. Congratulations, students. Practice practiced that three times already, so I'm going to get better the next time around. Would the following students please come to the front of the stage? Catherine Rowers, Dominic Vogelbacher, Rian Mary Ma, Aiden McMullen, Angelica Van Fork, Kite Stribling, Katie Barda. If our English and history teachers would come to the front of the stage to present the History and English Achievement Medals. The Grade 6 English Award goes to Catherine Rowers. Sorry, Grade 8. I better put my glasses on. The Grade 8 History Award goes to Dominic Vogelbacher. The Grade 8 English Immersion Award goes to Rian Mary Ma. The Grade 7 English Award goes to Aiden McMullen. The Grade 7 History Award goes to Angelica Van Fork. The Grade 6 English Award goes to Kite Stribling. And the Grade 6 History Award goes to Katie Barton. Congratulations, students. Come to the front of the stage. Catherine Childs, Alex Kagan, Reed Wheeler, Mary Elizabeth Smith, Kay Klimaszewski, Savannah Jones. If our world language teachers would come to the front of the stage to present the achievement medals. The Grade 8 French Award goes to Catherine Childs. The Grade 8 Spanish Award goes to Alex Kagan. The Grade 8 Mandarin Award goes to Reed Wheeler. The Beginning French Award goes to Mary Elizabeth Smith. The Beginning Spanish Award goes to Cade Klimaszewski. The Beginning Mandarin Award goes to Savannah Jones. Congratulations, students. Students, please come to the front of the stage. Brooksy Tate Martin, Abby Soto, Clarence Spivey, Tim Davis, Arabella Nepa, Georgia Mattis, Charlie Hall, Parker Stribling. If our elective teachers would please come to the stage to present the achievement medal. Grade 8 Performance Award goes to Brooksy Tate Martin. The Grade 8 Art Award goes to Abby Soto. The Grade 8 PE Award goes to Clarence Spivey. Grade 8 Instrumental Music Award goes to Tim Davis. Introductory Performance Award goes to Arabella Nepa. The Introductory Art Award goes to Georgia Mattis. The Introductory PE Award goes to Charlie Hall. And the Introductory Instrumental Music Award goes to Parker Stribling. Congratulations, students, on a job. Following students, please come to the front of the stage. Beni Namaharo Jabo, Ruth Mecki Lozano, and Catherine Carmack. Mrs. White, the assistant head of middle school, will present the Spirit of Rabun Gap Awards. The middle school faculty has chosen to recognize one student in each grade who best exemplifies the spirit of Rabun Gap-Nacoochee School. Spirit Award winners are chosen for their exemplary contributions to the Rabun Gap School community. The Grade 8 Spirit Award goes to Beni Namaharo Jabo. Seven Spirit Award goes to Ruth Mecki Lozano. And the Grade 6 Spirit Award goes to Catherine Carmen. Congratulations, students. This time, Coach Dale Earnhardt, our athletic director, will present the athletic awards. Coach
Earnhardt. At this time, if our fall, winter, and spring coaches would come to the stage. Before we begin, I would like to congratulate, we had three teams win tri-state championships this year, boys soccer, boys basketball, and volleyball. Following students, please come to the stage. Emery Sims, Brendan Conrad, Ella Jane Dowell, Dylan Jenkins, Jack Barta, Cade Klimaszewski, Brixie Tate Martin, Summer Tien, Cyrus Manugian, Ava Chortigan, Georgia Mattis, Alex Kagan, Clarence Spivey, Reese Ward, and Arabella Nepa. Cross country, the leadership award goes to Emery Sims. Coaches award goes to Brendan Conrad. And most improved, Ella Jane Dowd. Soccer award, leadership, Dylan Jenkins. Coaches award, Jack Barta. And most improved, Cade Klimaszewski. Swimming, leadership award, Brixie Tate Martin. Coaches Award, Summer Tien. Most Improved, Cyrus Manugian. The Tennis Award, Leadership, Ava Chortigan. Coaches Award, Georgia Mattis. And Most Improved, Alex Kagan. Volleyball Award, Leadership, Clarence Feige. Coaches Award, Reese Ward. And Most Improved, Arabella Nepa. You may be seated. Would the following students please come to the stage? Luke Earnhardt, Jack Bartha, Sean Zavala, Millie Watts, Georgia Mattis, Kate Childs, Miles Watts, Nolan Conrad, and Gus Williams. Boys Basketball Leadership Award, Luke Earnhardt. Coaches Award, Jack Bartha. Most Improved, Sean Zavala. Girls Basketball Leadership Award, Millie Watts. Coaches Award, Georgia Mattis. And Most Improved, Kate Childs. And Wrestling Leadership Award, Miles Watts. Coaches Award, Nolan Conrad. And Most Improved, Gus Williams. You may be seated. And for Spring, the following students please come to the stage. Luke Earnhardt, Aiden McMullen, Daniel Jones, Vivi Gehring, Ella Jane Dowell, Sophia Moore, Clarence Spivey, Millie Watts, Kite Stribling, Jack Bartha, Amy Pond, and Reed Wheeler. Baseball Leadership Award, Luke Earnhardt. Coaches Award, Aiden McMullen. Most Improved, Daniel Jones. Girls Soccer Award, Leadership, Vivi Gehring. Coaches Award, Ella Jane Dowell. And Most Improved, Sophia Moore. Softball Leadership Award, Clarence Spivey. Coaches Award, Millie Watts. And Most Improved, Kite Stribling. And for track, leadership, Jack Bartha. Coaches Award, Amy Fahn. And Most Improved, Reed Wheeler. Congratulations, you may be seated.
Thank you, Coach Earnhardt, and the coaches from all the different sports teams this year. Terrific job, students. Couldn't be more proud of you. Students, today's your day. Today we celebrate you and your accomplishments throughout the year. We have talked often this year about being your best, being our best. And today, you are at your best. On behalf of the entire middle school faculty, and it's a wonderful faculty who cares deeply about you, we are extremely proud of you and look forward to working with the rising grade 7 and 8 students next year. Grade 8, this day is even more significant for you. This is the day you are moving up to the upper school. Throughout the year, you have led the way. You've led the way. We have appreciated your spirit, your focus, your dedication, and always being your best. We know you are ready for the upper school, and we wish you well in your next journey. Ahead, you will face new challenges and obstacles. But we know you will persevere because you have each other. The class of 2023 is a tight-knit, focused, and often feisty group. And we look forward to watching you grow in the years ahead. I encourage you to stay in touch and invite you to come back to the middle school to share your knowledge and experiences in upper school so that you can help us grow in the future. To the class of 2023, thank you and Godspeed. This time has come to award the certificates to the class of 2023. Mrs. White, the assistant head of middle school, will call the roll.
Calvin Ross Barloga. John Joseph Barda. Anna Olivia Bender. Charles Arrington Brown. Margaret Grace Bruno. Boyang William Tsai. Catherine Ann Childs. Ava Grace Chortigan. Brendan Thomas Conrad. Emily Ann Cox. Tim Matthew Davis. Ella Jane Dow. Emma Louise Duquette. Luke Matthew Earnhardt. Nora Elizabeth Thielman. Yen Riley Guerin. Jaibe Brian Hood. Alaya Hope Honeycutt. Dylan Merritt Jenkins. Alexander Kent K. Reagan. Yipong Daniel Lee. Michael Alexander Weinbaugh. Dayong Liu. Eden Arabella Loveland. Ruyen Mary Ma. Brooksy Tate Morton. Benjamin Luther Matthews. Adriano Joseph Montoya. Ronald Edelson Murillo. Beni Namahoro Jabo. Angelica Ortiz Alvarez. Timothy Dylan Overholt. Yewen Sin Amy Pan. Catherine Marie Brower. Amara Solana Sage Scott. Emery Grant Sims. Abjade Semirame Soto. Mary Clarendon Spivey. Sage Lerone Stephan. Yuseen Summer Tan. Dominic Alexander Ambrose Bogelbach. Reese Emmeline Ward. Miles Duncan Watts. Reed Alston Wheeler. Bella Maria Wilson. Rebecca Lee Wu. Zichun Tony Chong. Jai Jennifer Song. And now Reverend Mary Demler will offer our benediction.
For now we see in a mirror dimly, but then we will see face to face. Now I know only in part, then I will know fully, even as I have been fully known. 1 Corinthians 13:12. The Apostle Paul wrote these words to describe our journey of faith into wisdom. but it applies just as easily to our journey of education into knowledge. Eighth grade. You know more now than you did the first day you set foot into the Rabun Gap-Nacoochee Middle School and graced us with your presence. You have been assessed, graded, awarded, and found ready to move to the next stage of your academic endeavor. My prayer for you this night is that you take pride in your accomplishments, but never see yourself as fully accomplished. I give thanks for the clarity of sight you have gained, but hope you never become arrogant and believe your sight is clear. As we learn and grow, we gain knowledge, but often bring with it prejudice, conceit, opinion, and assumption. May you always know that you don't know. May the vision you gain only make you hunger for more rather than fool you into complacency and apathy. It has been my pleasure to be your chaplain and watch your confidence and self-assurance grow, and I look forward to exploring and challenging your faith further as we all join our upper school in the fall. But for now, go forth to revel in your summer Sabbath. Turn cartwheels in the desert and twirl your halos. Maybe enjoy a picnic or two and take a much deserved day or days off. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit is with you and will be with you now and forever. Amen.
Thank you, Reverend Dimmler. Dr. Erica Farr, head of upper school, I present to you the class of 2023. Please rise. Ceremony. Thank you so much for coming and supporting us this year. There's a brief reception outside. Have a wonderful summer. Be safe, and we'll see you in August. Take care.